New this morning, charges have now been filed against former Michigan State basketball star Keith Appling in connection to a shooting on Detroit's west side. Appling is facing one charge of first-degree premeditated murder and three firearms charges. The charges are in connection to the shooting death of 66-year-old Clyde Edmonds on May 22nd. We're told that Appling and Edmonds knew each other, although they were not related. Appling could be arraigned on the charges as early as today.